must name the bone where the trigger point is located, the muscle that lies along the bone, the attachment sites, and the action. And once they do that, then we'll be the scorekeepers and we'll look in the book and tell them if they're right or not. If they get the muscle right,